Good morning. How are you, my dear husband? What was that? I didn't quite catch that. Are you losing your voice? Oh, dear. Oh, goodness. All right. Well, sounds to me like you have a case of laryngitis, and I know exactly what you need. Some of my special herbal tea and plenty of bed rest. Lee, you won't be going into work today. But why? Reeling in a big fish. Today? No. You're sawing something. But don't you have workers who can do that for you? You've got a huge headache, too. No, you. Oh, your hair. Are you getting a haircut? No, you. Oh, you must go to work because you are the head of the sawmill. Yes. Does that really mean that you can't stay home? Well, all right. If you absolutely insist on going into work, then I guess I will be going into work with you. Don't you give me that look, Lee Coulter. I am your wife. I know exactly what you were thinking. I will speak for you and make sure you're taking care of yourself. Don't you argue with me. I won't take no for an answer, even if you could speak, which you can't. So, let me get you some of this tea.